Hi, this is Kurt Wilhelm with The Social Universe, and we put on, in conjunction with PJ's Flowers, the poweroftheflower.com as a blog to talk to our clients and anybody who's watching the blog about giving flowers and opening up the relationships that come as a result of that. Well, we kind of had an interesting solidifying of a relationship that began, as many of you may know if you watch the blog about the social universe, that we syndicate, and that means that we can take articles, podcasts, and or video and shoot them out to the universe. So that can be anywhere from 10,000 to up to a million different places that information will go out all over the web. And so our information went out through the web, and we got this random phone call from a woman that said, you know, I'm representing some emissaries or dignitaries actually out of France, and I just wanted to let you know that they're reviewing you. They are taking a look at you in Google, and they're doing background checks. And I said, hold on just a minute, this sounds pretty in-depth. Did I do anything wrong? Did I offend anybody? And they said, you know, absolutely not. She said, this is a great opportunity that they feel as reviewing the social universe and reviewing what you guys do. They are looking to connect and are wanting to be able to find out a little bit more about you. And so that's, they contacted me and wanted me to get in touch with you and learn more about you and get very in-depth. And she said, you know, if you want to get to know us first, that would be fine as well. So we went and met with her, and in so doing, we brought her flowers, and she was overcome. She said, I haven't had flowers for 3 years, and she was able to get in touch with the French emissaries, and or I should say the French dignitaries, and they had a good review given to them by her, and we wanted to say thanks to her and to them for reaching out to us. Where that relationship's going to go, I don't know, but I do know that it creates those relationships. If that relationship goes somewhere to speak of, we may or may not share that with you, depending on what the relationship it develops, how much they want us to share, you know, if it's cross-country or not. But if we do have that opportunity, we'd love to share you a part two to this video. Thanks so much for watching thepoweroftheflower.com.